by mainly made from stencil themselves, and you don't have to.
Thank you.
at the Lady Margaret Caravan and Motorhome Club site. And this is the entrance, which if you look down that way is so lovely, on the edges of Chirk Castle, which is just over this fence here. So we're going to spend a few hours exploring Chirk. And while we're here doing this, what I really wanted to show you were these gates, commissioned in, was it 1615 or 1715? I'll have a look.
I think you said 17 something.
Yeah, they are absolutely beautiful. And we think we're going the right way, but we'll show you the gates first, and then we'll show you a bit of Chirk Castle later on. These are the gates we were telling you about. I think they've been moved since they were originally built. I'll go up and have a look about when they were built. There's a hand at the top.
Can you zoom in? Yeah, I'll do that.
That's bizarre, isn't it? They must mean something.
Yes.
Dogs, birds, and smiling faces.
It's impressive, isn't it?
It is impressive. It's most unusual. And pineapples, is that the wrong way up? Are they raspberries?
1712.
Yeah. It was made by Robert and John Davies near Wrexham. They were moved to the new hall entrance in 1770 and then erected here in 1888. They're lovely, aren't they?
Yeah.
If you do up close, you can actually see the posters. And that hand at the top is most bizarre. I wonder what that means. They normally symbolise something, don't they?